Yo, 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 yo is going on. It's been a while, I know. Sorry about that. I just have been really, really, really busy, with school and traveling with all that fun air rifle stuff. If any of you even know what that is, but it's super, super fun. But yeah, it's been quite a busy time. But now, I think I'm back, and I will be uploading. What's the word? Don't even know the word. I wouldn't say on time. I would say casually, maybe. Is that the word? Casually. But yeah, I'll try to upload casually in a sense, because I should be having more time since it's becoming the end of the year. Thank God for school. Like 7 weeks left. For us, awesome. Just got off spring break, which was, I want it back, but you can't get it back. I have to wait another year for that. But yeah, that's pretty awesome. All of you out there that are already still in school, you understand the feeling. But today, if you haven't seen already, we're gonna play some Iron Banner. And what the hell? We're already in a game that has already started. It's not a big lead. I'm rocking this Iron Banner gun I got like from a drop. I got two of them back to back. It was kind of funny. One was like for being in first place and the other was being in last place. That just shows you how screwed up the loot system is. But I'm not gonna complain because they might be listening to me and I don't want my account getting destroyed, you feel? But that's good. First game on too. I'm gonna be talking like a Call of Duty gamer. Yeah, this is my first game on. I'm gonna hit a trick shot and I'm gonna fuck him up. Yeah, that's right. Get fucking wrecked, bitch. Oh, you're AFK? I don't give a fuck. Oh, yeah. Caution. A lot of swearing. A lot of swearing. Maybe only for like this time. Maybe the next few videos because, the parents are out since I live with them because I'm still in high school. But since they're out, I could basically say whatever I want. So, I might swear a lot. So, caution. Turn down those audio jack, whatever the fuck you call it. Unless you have headphones. Fuck off! But the bounties today are actually pretty easy. I'm almost done with like all three of the gold ones. Let me just check them out for you. Where are they? Come on. Yeah. Okay. That one. I just need three more matches played. Pretty simple. One more primary. Oh, I didn't know I was one more away. Awesome. And then just rank four. I mean, how easy is that? I already got 8 out of 20 for that. Easy. But I'm almost rank two. And I wanted to do some House of Judgment later and finish these bounties. And then I can get to rank five and open that package for you. But I'll probably do that in the next video I make later today. Because I'm going to try to make a few today and upload them. I'm probably not going to edit them though, because I'm still pretty shitty at that, but if any of you saw the no hit marker one, that was just me figuring things out. Just doing freaking Movie Maker, I don't even know what it was. That was too long ago. It's almost half a year. It's kind of surprising just thinking about it. Like, wow, my first four videos I made half a year ago, and that just didn't make any sense because I've been super busy and waiting for my microphone and stuff. Because I finally got a job, and I'm able to pay for it, and like, my whole setup is complete. It's freaking awesome. Except now I'm just waiting to actually build my own computer, which will be really cool. But that's gonna be a long process. And then I can start playing, like, online games on the computer. Like, freaking scary ones or whatever. I heard there's a new Outlast coming out. Outlast 2 freaking looks awesome. Definitely gonna play that. Oh, I can't wait. So many fun things coming up. I mean, I'm actually getting so much. I'm getting back into gaming. I used to like. I took a really big break from it. I was just not into it. That's one reason why I wanted to start doing YouTube, because it actually has a meaning. Like, it actually makes me feel like, hey, this is actually really fun. Instead of just sitting there being like, oh, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna try to get 50 headshots in over a week. And then once I do that, oh, hey, I got a camo. Now I gotta get another 100 headshots to get another camo. It's like, okay, cool. I'm killing for camos, even though I'm never gonna use them again. And then what do you know? Oh, a year later, the next Call of Duty comes out. What the fuck am I doing with my life? That's why I'm playing Destiny, because it's actually, like, it's got a point. Like, you keep going further and further to actually level up and stuff, and then once you get everything, I mean, you can't really complete everything unless you get, like, all 335s, but that would suck. But, I mean, you can get all the exotics, and just, it's really fun, honestly. Like, going back and doing the old raids, it's just way better than, oh, let's play some team deathmatch for 4 hours and have nothing happen. The only thing worth playing in Black Ops 3 for me is, like, supply drops. I'm pretty sure it's the same for most people. I just got a bounty done. I didn't do anything. Iron workhorse. Oh, is that 7 kills on the lead? That's crazy. I didn't know I got that already. Or at least it was close. Fuck you! 332? I don't know about you, but when I see a 335, I'm like, what are you doing with your time? Even though it's gonna be me someday, but it's gonna take a bit. But you, some of you might be 335s. I ain't gonna judge. You know, you worked hard for that. But there's other people that are like, you know what? I don't have a fucking life. I'm 48 and I'm gonna do this. Ah, I forgot to put a 3 of coins on. That's one reason. That's one thing I wanted at the end of the video. Maybe get an exotic engram to, you know, put in the title to draw something. As you can tell, I'm pretty rusty because I'm sitting on the floor because my chair is on top of my bed because I'm stylish. Anyway. Oh shit! Oh shit! Give me the quad fade! Call of Duty, where's my ballista? man. That was interesting. We could win if nobody gets any deaths. Okay, never mind, we're fucked. Oh, whoa! What are the chances of that, putting it in at the last minute? I guess I can put that in the title, yeah? Exotic engram opening, epic! I might just call it that. Oh man, I don't know. I'm having fun. I don't really care. Judge all you want. I didn't even change the title too. I spent 1,000 glimmer on it. Oh man, look at that sick drop, bro. Whoa. It's like, looks, it's almost as good as the Hawkmoon, man. Look at that impact though, fuck. But that was a fun ass game. Even though I joined late, but it wasn't that late. If you are somehow still watching this long-ass video, 7 minutes and blah, 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 I didn't know it was going to be this long, but if you're still watching it, then you're about to see what I get from this engram. Maybe I can get something to... Am I wearing an exotic? Oh, I am. Crap. I was going to say, maybe I can get a chess piece that gets me a better one, unless I get... I hope I get, like, another Starfire Protocol, because I have, like, 3 of them right now. And then I can just put it into this. That'd be pretty cool. Because I'm so close to 320. And I'm pumped. Because I'm like, you know, it's kind of a race with your friends trying to get ahead of them. And I think I'm ahead of one of them somehow. Even though they've been playing way longer than me. And I switched over from 360 to PS4 and then back to 360. Oh, it's been a long, rough trail, you know. Having to make 7 different or 8 different... I don't even know how many characters I made. Hey, rank 2. I heard rank 3 get a package. I'll probably try to get to rank 3, and then once they get a package, I'll probably open it and record that, and then put it up on here. But that would be awesome. Hopefully we can end this video before 10 minutes. No clue. I'm the last of the All Real Monsters. I've been listening to a lot of music like that. If you can even call it like that. I like that music. What are you looking for, Warlock? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, whoa, whoa, I don't have that. Close. Ooh, that's pretty cool, though. I have it on the PS4. I've never used it, though, because I never really had a high Warlock. But that's really cool. I forgot about that. Wow, that's awesome. Well, I guess, I guess that's the end of this video. I'm glad... And thankful for all you that stopped by and watched to the end, or even just watched any of it. I mean, hey, makes me feel happy. But like I said, I'm going to end this before 10 minutes, so I got to talk really fast. I just really like to know, and like blah, 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 blah. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Have a great day. 3, 2, 1.